Kick of Hearts. So we have here 5 bowls of frosting. And we're going to color the first one really, really dark. Really nice and red. Now we're going to take a little of this red food color and we're going to put it in the next bowl. Just a small one. We want to start with a bulb like that and taper it off to a smaller tail. You don't have to put them together really close. You can space them well. Move to the next color. Now you don't want to pipe really close to the first hearts because you want to show the space. You want to have space in between so that people will notice the difference in color and of course notice the hearts.